Area of the cove. We'll go back along the coastline on the other side of the boat throughout the second half of the trip there. That way some of you get to see the inshore side, some of you get to see the offshore side there. We'll cruise back along. We'll be back down in a couple minutes after the next feeding frenzy here. Go over some more information going on out here.
I have a question.
Why
would
I don't know, the fish mostly want to stay close to the shore, so whatever side is closer to the shore is where the fish like to hang out there. Sometimes it's a part of their survival, so you see sometimes more of them are around this side now. They're just going wherever they want, you know, it's kind of, they're all on their own out there.